For our UK-based customer that offers a returnable transit packaging service, Elten has delivered state-of-the-art automation before and after an industrial washer. Using a forklift truck, a loaded pallet with 5 stacks of totes will be positioned on the buffer lane. This buffer lane can hold up to 8 pallets. At the end of the buffer lane, the loaded pallet will be lifted and the clamp unit will clamp the full load. The pallet conveyor is lowered and the clamp unit transports the load horizontally, releasing it onto the modular belt conveyor. The empty pallet will be transported to the pallet stacker, where a stack of 13 will be formed. A forklift truck will pick up the stacks of pallets. The 2 stacks of totes with a short side leading will be transported out of the automatic depalletizer. The 3 stacks totes with a long side leading will first be turned before they get transported to the buffer lane. The stacks of totes will be equally divided by 2 stack pushers in front of the 2 destackers. Each tote destacker will destack 4 stacks at the same time to achieve a high throughput of 8,000 totes per hour. The singulated totes will be transported via an incline conveyor towards the C-turner, where the tote orientation will be changed to bottom up for easier cleaning. Now they are transported into a 2-track industrial washer. At the end of the washer, the clean totes will be transported towards the C-turner, where the tote orientation will be changed to bottom down, ready to build stacks of totes again. First, the bale arms of the totes will be opened and correctly positioned at the high-speed bale arm opener section. Then the totes will be checked for cleanliness, damages, correct colour, and other specifications by a vision system. The reject pushers will receive a signal from the vision system to reject totes. Rejected totes will be transported to the reject stations where operators will manually sort out and stack the totes. Approved totes will be transported to the tote stackers, which will take 4 stacks at the same time. When the full stacks are formed, they will be transported out of a tote stacker at once, and the next stacks can be built. The T-car turns 2 stack lines into 1 line again, and the stacks will be aligned for loading on the pallet. 3 stacks are aligned with the long side leading and are pushed on the next pusher plate. When ready, 2 stacks will be turned to the short side leading and pushed on the pusher plate to make the complete load fit for 1 pallet. The pallet destacker will take a single pallet from the buffer, and the pusher of the palletizer will push the load from the loading plate onto the pallet. The loaded pallet will be transported and positioned so the stretch wrapper can wrap the pallet with totes. The wrapped pallet will be transported out of the machine to a buffer lane with 4 buffer positions. At the end of the buffer lane, a forklift truck will pick up the finished product.